for the gateway. Calling me names, I would explain why I'm shaking and I'm going insane. My mind is on vacation, lack of conversation. I'm like a radio with static on every station. Still, I wanna know, will I be normal again? You say it's bullshit and tell me that it's all pretend. But if it's false, then why don't the demons just disappear? And if it's untrue, why am I seeing them crystal clear? Because I do. The mirror's turning blue, and soul after soul keeps walking right through. They're living in my house. Best day.